Welcome to my Alaska. Today, we're building. I got the ladder off my neighbor. And the first thing I'm gonna do is put that piece of wood up there to keep the birds from going in and out up there. So let's get this done. I have my board, I hope it fits. It looks like it should. It only needs to block that entrance. Make it small enough birds can't get in. I got that board put in. However, while I was up there, I noticed if you go up the eave, birds can get in there. So I'll need to go and cut two pieces of screening and staple up there. I'll be right back. This is the area I was talking about. It's big enough that small birds can get in there. So I got my piece of screening cut. So let's get this put in. And that's all there is to it. I'm going to install the screening on the other side. I have to move the ladder and everything. I'll catch up with you guys. We're going to start another project here in a second. As you just saw, I finished bird proofing the eaves up in the roof of my cabin here. Now we're going to move on. What am I going to be doing? I got to build a home for some animals. That's right. The homestead's finally getting some animals. What do you think I'm gonna build? Leave a comment. I got some wood picked out. Let's take it over and start building. Not quite big enough, gotta take a shaving off. Almost lost it. Now I'm pointing downwards, so now this one I'll drive in straight. Anyone figure out what I'm building yet? If you think you know, leave it in the comments. Thank you. Anyone guess what I'm making yet? Perfect. Thank you. probably wondering why I'm using the excavator in a building video. Well, let me explain. First, I flattened out an area for what I'm building, and I'll get to that here in a little bit. And then second, I brought over a bunch of dirt and piled it right here and kind of smoothed it out a little bit. That's because my friend Chrystal from Flat Tire Farms stopped by yesterday with a few cabbage plants and a bunch of tomato plants, tomato sprouts. So I'm gonna plant them, see what happens. I'm actually a few weeks late getting this stuff in the ground, but hey, it was free. I wasn't expecting it, but let me throw it in the ground and see what happens. This is definitely not gonna be the way to plant these, but I'm just gonna throw them in the ground and see what happens. There's one. Go right here. And I don't even know what kind of potatoes these are. I think she said, but it didn't really matter to me. It was free, so I'll put them in the ground and see what happens. I have the 2024 garden planted. I got several potato plants in through this area. I'm not even sure, maybe a dozen or more. You can see some of them sticking up out. And then I got these, I believe she said it was cabbage. So I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12 cabbages in this area. I'm sure they're way too close. It is what I got, so I'm going with it. And also this dirt here is just horrible for growing anything in. It's just basically clay and doesn't have much life and microbes and stuff like that in it, but it's what I got, so I'm going with it. 2024 garden is planted. Let's get the hose out, give these plants a good watering, then we'll get back to the build. I think they're watered pretty good. Let's get back to the build.